morning, children.
Good morning, teacher. Good morning, classmates. Good morning.
Okay, you take your seat now. Okay, are you ready to listen?
Yes, ma'am.
But before we are going to discuss our new lesson, what are we going to do?
Three classes gathered.
what is asked in the problem. Where did you find the answer in the question number one? Okay, Anime?
The last point, Mom.
Very good. So what's the answer? Okay, Arlene?
The total number of sacks of trash did the three classes gather.
Very good. The second question are given. First, we need to look for the given facts. 63 sacks of trash. 78 sacks of trash. And 83 sacks of trash. Did you get it?
Yes, Mom!
So, the third question is what is the word clue? The word clue will determine the operation that we need to use. Okay? Who wants to read the last part? The last part, the word clue. Janet?
How many sacks of trash did the three classes gather?
Okay, and circle it. The word clue. And circle the word clue. When we say gather, what is the operation that we need to use? In chorus.
Addition.
Very good. So, I have exercises here that you need to do. We will answer it already by these questions. Who wants to read the problem? Okay, Arlene?
Mr. De La Cruz has a farm planted with different fruit-bearing trees. Last March, he harvested 52,682 mangoes and 64,823 last April. How many did he harvest altogether?
Okay, very good. So, the first question, who wants to answer the first question? What is asked in the problem? What is asked in the problem? Another hands? Okay, Arlene.
The number of fruits Mr. De La Cruz harvest altogether.
Okay, very good. Did you get it, class?
Yes, Mom.
What is asked in the problem? In chorus.
The number of fruits did Mr. De La Cruz harvest altogether.
Very good. The second question, what are given? Who wants to answer? What are given? Given, friends. Okay, Charlene?
52,682 mangoes, 64,823 mangoes.
Okay, very good. The third question. We need to look for the word clue. What is the word clue? Okay, Janet? And circle it. Very good. The last, what operation will be used? Anali. Very good question. We will tackle all about transforming problem, word problem into a number sentence. What are we going to do? the